Okay, everyone, now we're going to have lunch, but in our team we have Muslim friends, so they're going to show you halal restaurant, but we're going to have a noodle.
We order wonton noodle with barbecue pork.
Bon appetit!
We're going to eat!
Enjoy eating!
Let's eat!
Guys,
we're going to have lunch, so three of us will find a halal food, so let's go.
So finally we found a halal food. It's called like Violet Kebab. They are in front of a Russian park, Turnbury University.
Chicken kebab, right?
Yes.
And yeah, the kebab is original from Turkey.
Yes.
Look at this, guys. Look good.
Oh.
Oh. How I say is, don't forget to visit that first.
How?
Good.
Yummy.
Yeah, yummy, delicious.
Now we're at our train station with our team, and we're going to go to Palapu.
Here's our chicken.
I kissed that girl again, but suddenly it must come to an end. Stop smiling, you know you are so annoying. Your cheeks, your lips, your hips are it's so tempting.
Hi, now we're at the Palapu train station.
Palapu is a community and marketplace by the canal Thong Bang Kok Yang in the Palapu sub-district, Turnberry district, Turnberry side of Bangkok. History and present of Palapu. Palapu has a history of over 200 years since Turnberry Kingdom in the reign of King Taksin after the fall of Ayutthaya in 1767. Turnberry site being used as the new capital of Siam, the name of Thailand at that time. Palapu was a community of overseas Chinese or Thai Chinese, including Muslim and Moro. Until the reign of King Rama I, he moved the capital across the Chagria River to the Panakorn site. Most of Chinese moved to live in Sanping, but some of them are still here and descend to present day.
Now we are at Muay Lee Chef Ice Shop. This is a famous chef ice shop at Palapu.
And here we are, they have a lot of topping here. And today I ordered an ice cream egg.
I ordered chef eye in cream syrup. Chef eye too.
And Rabia also have chef eyes, and I also have one too.
I'll bet you 20 bucks, I'll put a smile on your face. I know a place where...
This is a kui chai. This is a famous food in Palapu. So this is a jebum kui chai. Look at this
price. Say hi.
This is a price for American something.
Thank you. Khob khun ka.
And this is a kui chai. that we bought from Jie Bum, and Fern will try it because she loves kui chai.
Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Taro flavor. I like a lot of sauce.
How can you rate it out of 5?
3.
How about you, Fern?
I think I would give it 4.
I think I'll give it like a 3.5. That's it for today. We're super unlucky because it's in the morning, it's about to rain, but now it's super sunny, so there's not much not as much food as we thought it would be. So yeah, that's it for our Talak Tu and
hope you enjoy our vlog.
Yeah,
yes.
Talak Tu and Bo Vien Yai vlog. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.